Hey guys, this is... I'm back. It's me, Boltgreywing, and today I'm continuing my mine. On my mind, I was thinking with the new resources that we can get. Money stopped giving it. Well, I guess maybe shutting down interrupts the process. Well, let's see, can we still gain more resources from if we do this? Let's see. Yep. Okay. So it can at least print we can at least print iron ore, which is going to be very useful for our needs. Let's see. How far do I want this to go down? I think I want it to go down a few more steps. Thinking this would make for a cool bank, I think, and use all these resources to create a little bank in our world. Okay, and this one, lower it. Perfect, and we need a third one. Resources. Go here. Place that. Let's see. We want all this nice cobblestone we need to mine up. Like this. Perfect. Actually, this one should be about let's see. To the ceiling. Perfect. Get this out. And what's here? Let's see. Trying to print. Get this right here. Place another block there. Should look like. If you go down, it's always going to be a little bit out of place. Okay. And let's take this out. Slight problem, we don't have any more so I'll go and grab some. Be right back. Alright, just grab some wood. That should be enough for our needs. I was thinking we could also create a nice farm for food. Yeah, that's probably what we should do next. Because after all, we need food, and there's nothing to get other than mushrooms, and mushrooms aren't in the game yet. So we have to rely on bread. As mobs aren't in the game yet either, so that's the other thing to keep in mind. Some of these, so that way I don't have as much iron floating around. Oh wait, I don't have any pants yet, so grab one pair. Some stairs to go upwards, so getting tons of this stone. Okay, that out. Perfect. Oh yeah, that's you can place blocks on yourself, which gives you like kind of a special x-ray vision that allows you to see through things. Piles and stuff, bit silly. And here we go again. I can see downwards, I can see basically every single tile in the entire map. It's pretty cool. And then we put that there. Let's see also. This actually looks impressive, but we need some slabs. And these two slabs aren't going to be enough, but that's why we have plenty of resources now. Let's put 17 slabs down here. That should be plenty. Perfect. And yeah, it has the same lighting glitch that Infdev has, where slabs placed at certain things causes lighting issues. Other than that, it's not going to spawn any mobs. Let's see. How many steps do I'm gonna want? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5's good for now, so let's focus on our focus on our grab some more of this. Focus on our gaining some seeds so we can actually plant some stuff and maybe have a little bit of food. Let's see. Or to do that, we have to do seeds. The amount of seeds is random, so the more bigger your area of seed area, the more you can get. And so continue mining for a while while harvesting. Going to the ground. So my pick breaks. And then I can use my other one. Lots of seeds already. 8 seeds, probably enough. Have to be enough for now. Let's see. I think I want to have the our little farm about about here. So let's see, let's try, oops. Not what I wanted. Okay, so let's see. So let's think about, so let's put that there. Use that as a buffer to, okay, so that's two. Alright, and to harvest some of these logs. Grab up our new shovel. This might be enough. And we get some extra farmland. Now we have 9 seeds, so we put here, should give us a good starting point. Yeah, water only goes about 4, but it feels like it only goes about 3. Harvest, that's silly. Wanting to hoe the ground, so let's see. Yeah, that's what I was wanting to do. Another seed. That's enough. Oh yeah, we need a torch. So that way these seeds grow in the daylight. And once these things grow, I can show off another trick, but that will have to wait for the next episode. Well, next episode. So anyways, wraps up this for this episode. fixed up more of our mine, and made it bigger, longer, and we started this nice farm. Thank you guys for watching. This is Boltgreywing, signing out. Bye-bye!